JBTV Music News Update.
Hi, it's Martin Atkins here from Public Image Limited. Kill and Joke Ministry did a bit of work with Nine Inch Nails and started a band called Pig Face. I'm here with JBTV at the Museum of Post-Punk and Industrial Music on the south side of Chicago. I think things happened kind of backwards for me. So immediately, John Peel, Old Grey Whistle Test, my first show with Peel, 1980, became Parasol Prontemps, the live album. Then we're on American Tour, American Bandstand, boom, boom, boom. And
how was American Bandstand? That was with Dick Clark.
Yeah.
I mean, would you like this to be run by a union, so you've got 40 useless sods just staring at you, polishing wires occasionally? And
we didn't know what it was. It would be great to say we disassembled the fabric of American media. Yeah, we didn't know what it was. So we were supposed to be miming. They didn't want us on there.
Yeah.
So John starts running around because he didn't know where the edited versions, where the songs were, where the lyrics were going to hit. So he ran all over the place. Dick Clark was furious.
You know, one man show is much better, don't you think?
I think so. That's why it's called JBTV.
Do you pay yourself too?
No. I buy equipment.
Ah, there's the rub.
Dick Clark was furious. He said that it disrespected everything that was Bandstand. His crew said, it's about time somebody did something different.
Now, did you see a good result after that airing? Did you, you know?
No.
No?
I was fired.
Come on, blow me up. Be a laugh. You'll please very many people out there.
Blow that up.
Explode that.
Bam, and I put the synthesizer in. So we had fun, you know.
Well, give him a drink and he'll go for a couple of hours.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
JBTV. JBTV Music News Update.